boy locksmith.
Oh, thank God you answered. Hello?
Hello, yes, sir.
I'm stuck in the trunk of my car.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
And I was putting some packages in my car, and I fell in, and then the trunk lid slammed.
Oh, geez, okay. All right, you're at the Brandon Town Center Mall.
I'm about to pass out. It's getting very hot in here.
You need to calm down a little bit. Try to figure out where you are in the mall. It's a big mall.
I'm by the Macy's. That's where... I think I'm starting to pass out.
All right, don't pass out. Don't panic. Don't panic. Calm, we can get you out of here. Let me see. You know, have you got a flashlight in the trunk there?
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna feel around.
Ah! What was that?
Antifreeze! It's in my face and eyes and mouth.
Oh, gee, get off of you. That's bad.
Okay, antifreeze it's off. I'm looking for a match.
All right, find some matches or a cigarette lighter or something there.
I got a match.
Okay, great.
Lighting the match.
Okay,
I've got light.
All right, look around and see if you can find it.
I forgot. I got a gasoline can.
Put the match out.
I got a gas...
I think the guy's blowing himself up.